Melania Trump slams Donald's policy of separating migrant children from parents, she hates it. Melania Trump released a statement on June 17 expressing her heartbreak over the desperate crisis created by little children being separated from their parents at the southern border under orders from the Trump administration. Melania Trump, 48, issued a rare statement through her spokeswoman on June 17 that expressed her devastation over the current national crisis regarding immigrant children getting taken away from their parents at the American borders, and it reflected a lot of compassion due to her own experience as an immigrant. Mrs. Trump hates to see children separated from their families and hopes both sides of the aisle can finally come together to achieve successful immigration reform, communications director Stephanie Grisham explained to CNN. She believes we need to be a country that follows all laws, but also a country that governs with heart. Between April 19 and May 31, 2018, around 2,000 immigrant children have sadly been separated from their families after Melania's husband, President Donald Trump, 72, and his administration have made the decision to charge adults who are illegally crossing the border with federal crimes instead of referring those with children to immigration courts, which is what was done in the past. When they are charged by the government, the children are taken away with only a hotline number for the parents to later use to track them down. A large number of upsetting images and details about some of the immigrant children have caused a huge backlash from the public, and although Donald's administration is the one who enforced the policy change, he continues to blame the Democrats. Melania choosing to publicly speak out about her stance on the case is surprising considering this is the first time she has expressed that she disagrees with a policy brought on by her husband's administration. Multiple sources about Melania's feelings and her decision to speak out. Melania has very strong opinions of her own on a lot of different subjects, and they often differ from Donald's public stance on issues, but she makes a point of never publicly contradicting him, one source close to Melania explained. Melania has full control over her social media though, and she never runs anything past anyone before posting, so it's not like she's gagged from expressing her thoughts and feelings. It's her choice, and her choice alone, to never publicly challenge the stance Donald takes. Privately though, Melania will tell Donald if she disagrees on something that's close to her heart, even though she often wonders if he even listens to her opinion nowadays. Despite Melania's caution about contradicting Donald in public, the immigrant children cases have definitely touched her heart and caused her to really think about her role as an immigrant. Melania can't bear to watch the footage of immigrant children being torn from their parents. She finds it extremely upsetting and heartbreaking, another source close to Melania told us. Whatever people think about Melania as a public figure and as Donald's wife, there is no doubt that she genuinely loves children. She's an amazing mom, a kind and caring stepmother, and she truly cares deeply about the well-being of all children. As the First Lady, one of the ways Melania is trying to make a difference with children is through her Be Best initiative, which she launched in early May 2018. It's aimed to fight opioid abuse and promote positivity on social media. Our source explained that the current immigrant children crisis makes her initiative look like a total farce and undermines all the time and energy she has put into launching it. In fact, it makes it all look hypocritical. The campaign's main focus is to promote the well-being of children, and yet her husband's policies are leading to children being separated from their parents and being potentially put into danger, the source said. Melania is between a rock and a hard place. If she continues to promote her initiative, she could face a backlash from people accusing her of hypocrisy, but if she puts it on hold, then it looks like she was never actually that committed, which is not the case at all. She hoped to use the platform that comes with being First Lady as a means to improve the lives of kids all across the USA, but that's sadly proving harder than she ever imagined it would be, and that's incredibly frustrating to her. We can definitely understand Melania's dilemma and how it will reflect on her. The immigrant children crisis is an example of how different she and Donald view certain things, and out of all the political issues that have come up in the past, this seems to be the one having an effect on her the most. Melania is truly shocked at the direction Donald's presidency is going. It's such an about turn from the beliefs he held when they first got married, and although she understands a lot of his policies and rhetoric are designed to placate his core supporter base, she still finds it disturbing, the source continued. Melania can't help worrying about how they will be remembered in history.